Good morning, Russ Nickel here with Airguard Incorporated. Just a tip of the day, if you're ever wondering about how you can discover what the airflow is on your seed drill, take a simple wind meter, as I'm showing here, measure the wind speed, and actually get a number to the wind speed coming out of each opener on your drill. That way you can decide if you'd like to take and put on a seed brake to even out the distribution of air on your drill so you can get the ideal seed placement.